Right, so I'm going to paint a mural here. It'll be like 8 feet tall, one foot away from each side. So I'm going to put tape first, and then I will paint the background and then sketch the design on it. So here we go. Purple and pink first, then start other colors. coming up, and I'm going to put some hummingbirds. I already did the outline for a few hummingbirds. So in the colors, I might put a mariposa, butterfly, a dandy, a fairy in the garden. Remember to hit that subscribe button for daily and consistent content. Hope to see you every day. Hit the subscribe button.